Alright, so you're on video. On the front of the lawnmower.
Oh, that's a rolling dog shit. Aside from me stepping in.
Oh, had to make a pit stop.
I got the zip ties, the brakes zip tied to the motors, and they keep falling off. I think I'm gonna. My plan is to actually use the brakes, but I figured I'm gonna need an Arduino or something else to actually pull it off. Because the RC transmitter doesn't have enough really smarts to do what I want to do. So I'm gonna have a Arduino just for brake control and Arduino for any other external interface. So I upgraded the zip ties, added a little butyl mastic in there to keep them held in. Function check. Alright, so we're gonna crank up the mower again.
it here that keeps killing it.
Whatever. I'm pretty sure the batteries are about out of juice, and we hit a big old rock that stuck. So that's about it. It's pretty crazy, even with four batteries like that. Yeah, I guess got a good bit done. I ain't lugging this thing back up there. Oh, and of course, the rock is so big, it won't drive. Look at that. I will not go get it. I guess it needs a little bit of help on this ass end part. Damn it! No. Hell, even the remote control's running out of juice, which is never any fun. You know, in light of having seen the Honey Badger by Randall, whatever the fuck his name is, I kind of want to name this thing the Honey Badger. That's not the way I normally work on it, but whatever. I have to figure out how to charge this puppy. Whew.